Okay, so we are using the real drone connected to PC, to desktop PC, with USB cable, and we are using his proper controller of the drone to fly, trying to learn to fly in a drone simulator called VELOCIDRONE. We didn't use any other drone simulator because this is the most physical accurate. So we had a lot of fun, but we are not very good at driving in a simulator because it's our first time. But I like this technology. It's very fun, very useful to learn. I don't know. We had a very nice time playing this simulator. Maybe we will do some new videos when we learn to drive properly. See you.